The hunt is about to begin at 13. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kazmir, and I am back with another hunt. This is the 9th hunt. I cannot believe we're doing this again. Like, people wanted it, so I'm gonna bring it to the people. Y'all seem to really like it, according to the statistics of my channel. So basically, for all the new people, the hunt is where a lot of people try to find me in the city of Los Santos. And it just started at 13. So they're on the move. They're coming from the docks. I have a whole day to survive, which is 48 minutes. Their player overhead display, all they can use is their skill and their communication. And they are trying to find me. For them to get me, they have to kill me, but they have to step outside of their vehicle. They cannot be in their vehicle while they try to kill me. And that's the same for me. Oh man. I have really bad anxiety. This is, oh man. Oh gosh. So far I haven't seen anybody. So we just chilling. Oh, there's somebody. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. I'm nervous. Just turn that radio off so no copyright. Just in case this video is good. Oh, there's somebody else. Oh boy. Oh god. They're just flying down. Oh man, there's somebody else. They're just flying in rows. They literally just flying in rows at the moment. Oh my lord. I think that I do have someone watching the lobby just in case there's no cheaters. I think that's that might be Logan. So. Yeah, he's watching the lobby for me. Yeah, the first couple episodes, it was hard to see who the cheaters and who weren't the cheaters, so we have like a whole system in place just to make sure nobody cheats. But it's really easy just for me to flip on my map and just stay away from everybody. What type of fun is that though? And you know, a lot of these people, not a lot, but like more a little bit more than half of these people who are trying to find me are new, so you know, I can't trust them yet. But yeah, the other half, you know, they've done this before, they know what they're doing. So I'm just chilling over here.
Hey, okay. Hey, you asshole.
Yeah, I saw a bunch of people. I might be ballsy about this. I mean, this car is decently fast, and I can drive pretty well. So then I'm gonna head up. I'm gonna try to head up to Vinewood. I'm gonna try to stay up there. Not stay up there, but I get up there somehow. There go. Oh, it's green light. Yeah, you're supposed to. Don't! Okay, I thought he was gonna turn into me! Lord! This game gives me so much anxiety. I wish y'all knew how much anxiety this game gave me. Oh my gosh. Just knowing that people, they're just trying to find you and you're just trying to get away. It's just so nerve-wracking. Like, my nerves are so bad right now. Looking around, if I miss a green light, I'm screwed. It only takes a couple seconds for you to get out the car and try to change your car. It only takes a couple seconds, and it's so annoying. Ugh. $20. He said, you owe me $20. I'm gonna try to get to Vinewood somehow. I'm kind of good with the map, but at the same time, there's still a little bit of gray areas that I'm not too familiar with. Pretty cool graffiti right there. I'm gonna turn right. I'm gonna be ballsy. I don't see nobody. They were all flying in this area a minute ago. I don't know where they are now. Nobody sees me freaking turning into the plane. I'm gonna turn left. Now I'm gonna make my way kind of back around to. Where should I make my way back around to? Should I go? Should I keep going straight? I want to be in the center of attention. I want these fools to know how dumb they look, you know? That's my job!
No way!
Oh, I'm not playing with it. There ain't nobody approaching me behind. Oh, don't do that. Don't. They do, they get so antsy sometimes. It's so annoying. Shut up! Shut up! Good so far. I'm doing pretty good. Ain't nobody seen me. I don't know if they have a helicopter. I haven't seen anything in the sky yet. And if it gets to the point where it is so bad, I will do something so dumb that I will regret. These road signs don't really. Did that say I can go straight? That really. Wait, is that. Yeah, these roads. That means we have to merge. I don't know what that. Lights on.
No way! Christ! What the fuck?
Oh yeah. This is the hunt, man. It's just patience. How patient am I? No. If it gets down to the last 10 minutes, I think I'm gonna steal a bus. The last 10 minutes, I'm going to steal this. That's for sure. Oh, boy. Oh, that's an AI. No, that's not an AI. I said that's an AI. That's a player. Oh, see, if I didn't have my lamps on, which just mysteriously turned off by themselves, I didn't press the button too. They're going to turn off too. Stay cool. Stay cool. Oh gosh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, we gotta stop. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn left. Yeah, in the left lane. What? Okay, I think I saw them back there. But I don't know. I think that was just AI. It's just.
Hey, girl.
What the?
Hey.
Someone just steal a car? Oh, there's the helicopter. Oh, gosh. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay, helicopter. Okay, buddy. Oh, he might know this is me. Oh, he just went over me. Okay, I can't be not looking at the... Oh, gosh. He might be looking at the backs, too. I don't know. I don't know what they're doing. I'm so scared. I don't know what they're doing, but that was close. That was for sure a close one. What the? Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Are you literally dumb? Oh my gosh, no. Dang it! I gotta get another car, man. You said, hey. Ooh, this person. Yeah, what I'm gonna do. I just seen, you seen that car just pull in? There you go. Right there. That's perfect. It's over.
Do you mind?
I don't mind, actually, but do you mind if I can borrow your car for a video? Thank you. Oh, this car can move. They ain't catch me in this car, even if they do get me. I just go back to the city. Oh, this is the nicest car I've ever had in this game. Not ever, you know what I mean? I ever had. This comes some explosions. People start acting freaky around me, I'm gonna act freaky with them. Yeah, I've never had this nice of a car doing the hunt. Maybe they're not expecting that. But they know all my custom cars, and I was gonna use a custom car, but I really just did not want to risk it. The good thing about this, when you hop in a civilian car like this, a lot more of this type of car will spawn. So that helps me a lot. Nighttime is gonna be either game changing for me or for them. They can see my headlights from a lot further distance than a regular AI. Oh, don't tell me they're after me. I don't know what these cops are doing. It is chilling. And I can't see if I have stars. What is wrong with these cops, yo? Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with these cops, but I can't do that. That'll give away my location because they can tell you stole a vehicle if you stay by them long enough. They'll just randomly go off. All right. Turning right, this street right here has to be one of the most active. Okay, so. Someone's gonna try. Imagine if someone tries to steal my car. That would be hilarious. But this is kind of a nice car, though. Oh, I almost messed up my life. My life flashed before my eyes, yo. Yes, sir. Oh, that's a nice car. See, I think I got that Steve's on the night. Oh, he's not going to drive a nice, nice car. That's too obvious, right? Wrong. And he's have the daytime running lamps on it, so. Oh my gosh, bro. Why are there so many cops everywhere? Bro, this car. I know it's like a random, like, I actually like it. Really cool looking. Like, look at the headlights. Daytime running. I love daytime running. Oh. Ooh, okay. Okay, I like that. Okay. Okay, there he goes again. What are you doing, Logan? Is he turning into his monkey outfit? Oh, whoa! Okay. I was paying attention to freaking. Oh, that's not too noticeable. I think I'll be fine. Buddy is triggered. We were gonna wait at a light anyway, fam. Damn. Goes like this. Why is this radio station off? Dang it, I just realized. Oh gosh.
Killer wheels, killer!
Thank you, bro! Thank you! Bro, there's a lot of people in this too. I don't. They're just looking too hard. That's chosen the easy way out. Look at them rims, fam. Them rims are kind of clean though. But like, those are like cheap rims in GTA. I would ride with these in real life though. No cap. Who's like, okay, I was like, come on now. Okay, that was a little weird. Rev it a little bit. Yeah, the engine. Man, I was just over here. Dang it. I'm trying to. I really don't want to take the highway. That's kind of cheap.
Wait, that's a ride.
Thank you, bro. Hey, hey, you see them rims, bro? You see them rims? Look at this.
Listen, cat. See, I don't want to shit with you. You heard?
What you say?
Go home, man.
He said, go home, man. If you don't... That was legit. This car sounds so nice. I'm glad I started off with doing slow cars, so they would never expect me being in this fast car. Ooh, that car sounds so nice, bro. Why does this car sound so nice? Everybody, I might have to buy this car, bro. Everybody's just complimenting me. Maybe I just don't notice with my other supercars, my actual supercars, yeah. Not the stolen car. See how much time I have left. I might steal a bus. Next bus I see, I'm. Oh, those homeless people.
You must get mad action in that thing.
I did, bro. Everybody's been complimenting me today, fam. You trying to come on, bro?
Hey, I'm a businessman. Let's be cool.
Nah, fam, I want to race.
What? Really? Asshole.
Yeah, really. Oh yeah, go ahead, pull up. Pull up. See what that G-Class got. That lag, like, ooh, lag. No. I'm just enjoying the car at the moment.
Hey, you! On the other side of the street!
Thanks, bro. I'm just living life. Yeah, I'm gonna try to find a freaking bus since they're just not so low.
I used to own one of those too. I don't
care if we spend the entire time sitting trapped on the
hill. This is kind of cheating. Sounds so good in the tunnels.
You look
I'm just chilling. I'm literally just speeding, giving no cares, just chilling. And nobody's doing anything. He really did not notice me. Oh my gosh.
You weakling.
Oh boy.
What?
I'm really about to cap somebody though. Like for real. I might just follow him. Never followed somebody before, so I might as well. Don't worry. Dang, I don't know where he's. I don't think we're going that way. I think he's.
Hey,
Ooh, a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus, a bus. That's what I need, that's what I need, that's what I need. This go, this go, this go. These people are just, I'm gonna have to give them like some type of help. My god dang.
What?
Hopefully no one sees this.
You idiot! This is gonna be a blast.
Golly, are they even trying? It's been a while since I've seen anybody. What's up, Logan? Oh no, is he really gonna get on with me? This is sad. This is so sad. What the hell? They're so bad. Was he in his car when he did that? Okay. So, this probably isn't going to be a video. If it is, y'all have a blessed day. That was very...